I just do the 14 January follow-up visit to William Goh's breeding channel.